it's Rob Snowhite. It's October 9th, 2019. I'm bushwhacking my way along the Salmon River, New York, going to the upper fly zone. Stopped in this morning to Whitaker's and got my new hatch 7 Plus spooled up with 20-pound, 200 yards chartreuse backing. And now, after Rob's advice, I'm here to chase cohos. His suggestion was go to the upper fly zone, where they've been for about a week. And I've got my full frame pack on for the day. I've got my stove. I've got beef, udon noodles, my fly boxes. Look at this. All the gear I need to fish. I'm fishing 10-foot 8-weights today. My plan is to throw purple flies. I've got intruders, jumbo johns, sucker spawns, some pretty cool looking buggers. And then tomorrow, more crowd is gonna be coming in. So I plan on fishing a different spot that's gonna have fewer people. The water's low right now and I can have a nice long swing through there. Probably only fish with one BB split shot today in my intruders. Hopefully meet up with Dirty Bill. Just went by his house. Think he's asleep. Gotta say hi to Colby, his Chaco Lab, and saw his new stealth craft in the driveway. Just met up with a dude in the parking lot, suiting up. Works all seasons, we exchanged some flies. And I will check in with him later in the week. Gave him my card, said anytime you're down in DC, give me a shout, especially come down for the shad run. As you can see, I'm bushwhacking quite well, and I'm about to head off along the shoreline, go look for some salmon. The earliest I've been up here in probably 10 plus years, so I'm looking forward to just seeing the awesomeness of nature and salmon in the wild. You don't have this much brush in November when it's snowing. I'm also not used to carrying this much on my back. I've got water for drinking, water for cooking. Additionally, I've got fly boxes, toilet paper, a stove, little Korean pan to cook in. I'm gonna have an awesome day up here. My choice was go to Colorado for a week, drive down to the Carolinas, maybe the Appalachians, but I came up here. So I'm gonna concentrate on hiking now, and I'll check in with y'all later.